Hello everyone, this is DPixels into one. Moving to the finale of Marvel Spider-Man 2. Last time, it was an interesting. Well, we take care of all the symbiote nests. And then after that, Lee and Miles team up to free Spider-Man, where she gained the anti-venom suit. And, and we gain some new abilities for both Peter and Miles. I probably use the anti-venom suit for the rest of the video just because it is useful for dealing with the symbiotes.
Norman, what are you doing? Don't! What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
That's it?
Oh my god!
Oh wow.
Spider-Man, I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
Oh my god, there's too many of them. Yeah, everywhere. What's in the next mission? Where am I going?
Symbiotes are trying to get at those people.
Nope.
For a little while.
I thought I almost... Thank you.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming.
Yeah, way too many... Way too many of them.
Symbiotes won't stop until they get inside. Stay calm, everyone. I can handle this.
No. Stay away.
I can't. Somebody. This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
Thank you, Spider-Man. That was the scariest thing ever.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry. I'll find you, buddy.
Is that somewhere? Oh, I'm max level.
That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have to... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself.
even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people, to fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man. Started.
God. Darn it.
I have to check up.
Gotta clear it out and move on to the next.
Let me just. Oh my God. Yay!
Countdown begins.
Looks like that scared you, huh?
Ah.
I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this. Stay focused, Pete.
Nope.
Talking to me.
Come with us.
Nope.
people turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You. Peter. Us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on.
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry. You know that. Pete and I, we're gonna save you from this. Haley? What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
All right.
Heading there now.
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up. What happened?
I got sucked into the Hive Mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground, but I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. I just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes! I'm here, buddy!
Oh,
I know! Just hang on! I'm coming! Come on! They're coming out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind. Two of you! Not now! I don't have time for this. Maybe...
There's two of them?
Come on, Spider-Man. Almost done! Harry! Can you hear me? I'll find you, buddy. I'm coming! There, the subway tunnel. Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight. Haley, no!
What are you doing here?
I was trying to save you.
You're incredible.
I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date?
Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date then.
After all this is over.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Meteorite! I'm so close!
Okay, we're done.
Seeing a rock.
No? Hold on. I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Fine.
not cool.
We can't stay here.
Good man?
We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
One second, I'll be right back. Okay.
Now I'm MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
And what's the last mission? Well, is this the last mission? Let me just check the tie of this. Yep, this is the last mission. Oh, this saves.
Sorry.
Alright, I kind of forgot about which means this is definitely is the last mission. I got everything, hold the phone. Thank you. Oh, I did not get this one. Oh, this one. Yeah, let's do this.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. You know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look. I can't thank you both enough. For everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted. First.
MJ now!
You wanted a story, Watson.
Ah, nuts. I do have to play MJ.
What was that? A dead end? No. There has to be a way in.
Oh.
Whoever dropped these flares. I hope they made it out. Norman, I guess they left more than just flares behind.
Not good, not good.
No, no, no.
Looks like the meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive.
Which means all we just need to do is grab it, right?
Just a normal rock. That can also end the world.
Out. hallway. Not kill me.
You got it. Hey, I think that hurt it. That symbiote's big. Look really fast.
Meanwhile, Miles.
Time to go, Miles.
You ready? Pretty sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
It's gonna be an interesting battle.
Join us.
Yeah, please! Remember everything we've been through!
Bandstrong.
Kicking our asses for 4 years!
We will win then.
But we had each other! What is he doing?
That is
came over every single day after school! Even slept over after your mom got sick!
We couldn't feel like that.
When you lost her, that day on the football field, I was there! Always have been!
Until we got sick again. You abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you!
You did feel like that to us.
Symbiote, Harry! Fight it! For these guys?
Come on, I want to see it.
Heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us.
Wait. Venom has wings? He evolved? Oh no.
I think the goo aliens are mad we took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
All Alright. Time for round 2/4.
You're not doing this for Pete! You're doing this for yourself!
You're holding Pete back.
He was not here, is he?
You took him away from us!
That took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
In the forest, we remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete! Who's stuff to slow him down?
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. Thought I clipped his wing. Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you.
Come on.
Let's end this.
Darn.
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back. You took him away from us.
Yep.
Took him away.
Now it's let's try again.
In the forest, we remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete. But I clipped his wings!
You're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on.
Help.
Need to get up to him. Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you. Need to hit him with more blue sparks. Let's end this.
Yeah.
Leave him alone!
almost. Either way, Pete.
No. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim. Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
Okay, I finally finished that long-term game, Marvel Spider-Man 2. After finishing up playing this game, I was a bit disappointed. Not the gameplay, but I'm disappointed myself for not finishing this game when I had the chance, because boy, there was a lot of things and references to the game. But now I'm realizing this, I just realized this. There have been a lot of deaths in this game, which means that they didn't make a Marvel Spider-Man 3, would assume they are. There's not a real lot of buildings you can work with. The only real villains I can see is Chameleon, Carnage. But there have been a lot of villains that have been before, like Mr. Negative, Black Cat, Tombstone, and Sandman, and Mysterio. But now I'm questioning, if they change up the lore for Venom this game, who will be the Green Goblin? And will Harry come back? Who knows? I'm really not sure. But anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys in my next game. Bye.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
This is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Mm-hmm.